One. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Zombie Player Gaming, and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed video. And unfortunately, I won't be talking in this video, guys, because I've still got this spot in my mouth. Still, it still hurts, and hopefully, it'll be gone within a few days. I'm not sure yet, guys, so you guys might have to put up with me not talking. But when this spot goes, guys, I'll be in talking again like I am now. But every time I talk to you guys, it just really does hurt, and I'm sure you guys know how much pain I'm in. God, did I just whistle? I don't know. Anyway, please enjoy the game, guys, or a video, whichever. So please do enjoy the video, and make sure you leave me a like or comment, whichever. I don't mind. And yeah, so see you guys at the end of it. See you guys at the end of the video, and peace out.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Oh yeah, there's one thing I forgot to tell you guys. This game doesn't really have that much swearing in it, but it's for my friend, guys. So this game doesn't really have that much swearing in it. Well, it does have a bit of swearing, but not as much as GTA 5. GTA 5 has a lot of swearing in it, and yes, I do like playing it. So the reason why I'm playing this game is because it doesn't really have that much swearing. So all you'll hear is just a few bad language or a few bad words. So a few bad words doesn't really bother me. So hopefully it doesn't bother you guys. And yeah, so let's just see how I play. If I can speak them, if I'll be alright. Never mind.
Oh, stop. Permission of the government. Look at his face, or he's the visage of a man who finds a.
Got him in my sight! Found him! There!
Off me, cop. I'll not be stared at by the likes of you.
God keep you safe.
What shall we do with you lot, eh? What indeed, taking your part?
to get away from here. I'm no part of it. Don't mind me.
Well, that was very successful. They didn't even see me, so that's how skilled I am. I haven't played Assassin's Creed for quite a long time, and all this progress I got. So, if you guys want to see more of these Assassin's Creed, then please do let me know, and yeah, and I'll play it for you guys. And if you guys have any questions, then please do leave your questions in the comment section below. And if you're a new subscriber, then please do subscribe. That would mean a lot to me. And I'm so pleased that we're at 43 subscribers, so we're seven more away from 50. So please do get me up to 50 subscribers. Same with my second channel. The second channel will be linked in my description, so please do check on that. And so without further ado, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. So enjoy the video and peace.
All right, Jack, sing. Be still, lad.
It's a hump
down. There they go.
Haul in the stunsail.
Unlash the harpoons. Ready, lads?
Ha 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 ha!
Off we go!
Yes!
He's turning the sea red!
It's a hit!
Watch it! The tail!
Ah, yes! Careful, lad!
Free, sir!
I don't think he likes us, Captain!
Sighted off the larboard bow!
Hook him! He's a slippery bastard!
It's a hit! Hand, Captain.
See that, lads? Got him!
Watch it! The tail!
There! It's a hit!
Give me the iron! No more!
Oh, it's torn the rope!
See anything yet?
Off we go! The beast is dead!
Great catch, Captain!
Fire! Fire!
Ready to spit, sir!
Fire!
Right, so that's the end. So that's going to be the end of the video, guys. So thank you for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, then please leave me a like. Then please do comment. If you do want to comment, then please do. We'll feel free. I'm letting you guys. So if you guys really want to comment, then please do. Be my guest. And then if you're new, then please do subscribe. If you're new to my content. Well, if you like a bit of gaming or a little bit of, or if you like something enthusiast or however you pronounce it, if you guys like a little bit of jokes or gaming, then please do subscribe because I'm a jokester, and yeah, so enjoy the videos and peace out.